I'm Jack Ketterson, and this is my rant. What are the Oklahoma City Thunder thinking? They traded Kevin Durant, thinking about trading Russell Westbrook, and they traded Serge Ibaka. They're letting up all their starters. They are going crazy right now. Are they looking for more cap money to spend on rookies or just get draft picks? I don't know what they're doing right now, but the OKC fan base is going nuts. I'm Jackson Ketterson, and that was my rant.